the ship that took the new Viceroy out to India brings back the retiring Viceroy Lord Willingdon. With Lady Willingdon, he leaves the Strathmore at Tilbury, home again after 5 years of brilliant administration in India. A chill caught at sea prevents Lord Willingdon from speaking as he had proposed on Indian policy. Britain welcomes him home and wishes him a speedy recovery. Amy Mollison tries again, and with greater success,